Hello, everybody. Today, I want to show you how you can use the power of machine learning to support your work in the command shell. So, what I did is I wrote a tool called Yolo that takes your natural language instructions and sends it to the ChatGPT API, the chat completion API that OpenAI just released this week. And then it will show you the command that you can execute in the shell. And since it's called Yolo, there's also the feature to immediately execute the command without the user like confirming it. So the very first scenario would be, let's say, what's the current date and time? So you just type Yolo, what's the current date and time? And you get back the result. And I have turned the safety feature off, just it's running the commands immediately. So what's the current date and time in UTC? Right, it returns it correctly. And you can ask another question, what's the current time in Vienna, Austria? Shows you the current time in Vienna. It didn't add the time zone here, so let's say add location at the end. And here we go. Now it's showing us the time and it added Central European time. Great. So let's take it up a notch. Let's say download the homepage of ycombinator.com and store it in index.html. Okay, now say YOLO, find all the unique URLs in index.html. Here we go, all the URLs in the file. And now let's say YOLO, and now I add this dash A flag in the beginning. This is the safety feature, it means ask, delete the file index.html. And now it's not just gonna delete it right away, it says, command rm index.html, yes, executed or not. So we say, yeah, we want to execute it. And now the file is gone. Okay, let me show you now a feature that even when I implemented it, this is when I really realized how this technology is like fundamentally going to change how things are going to work. So let's take a simple example. Show me some Unicode characters. So we get back a couple of Unicode characters, but now take a look at this. So now I'm asking it in German to show me 10 funny Unicode characters. And look at this. So it understands the query in a different language and the behavior is the same. We get back the command, we can run the command, we can inspect the command, we can run the command. Very, very powerful. Let's look at a few more interesting scenarios. Do I have a firewall installed? So here it wants to elevate to sudo. So let's give it our credentials and says no, no firewall is installed. So let's say YOLO, what's the current price of Bitcoin in USD? Look at this. Yes. So it actually is querying a CoinDesk API, finding the USD.json file and then extracting the value from it. The next scenario, let's say you want to do just see who has logged onto my computer recently. Yeah, you see it probably ran the last command, but you see all the kind of users that logged in. Let's say we want to find every file with the name yolo.py on my computer. Very cool. And what is amazing actually is that it pointed the error messages to dev null, so you don't get these permission denied, you don't see these permission denied errors, which you would normally, you would always encounter, and you would look up, how do I actually do this? This is even unexpected for me now. When I played around earlier, it never did this. I always had to add the question to please not show me any error messages or not show me the permission denied messages. Good. Then let's do another more complex scenario. So create a file with 10 random names, 10 random, let's say 10 to 20 character names, and store them in users.txt. Okay, now a big question. Show me the file users.txt. Okay, so there's 1, 2, 3. We got them. And so we want to append, let's say, example.org to each line in users.txt. Very nice. Let's say and sort the list. Now it's sorted. Okay, that's now, we want to do more and write it to a new file named emails.txt. Now let's say Yolo show me emails.txt. So now it created a separate file. Okay, and then as a very last example, let's do Yolo Löscher, which is German for email, d.datei emails.txt. So delete the file emails.txt, and it deleted it. Get the tool, it's up on GitHub. It's at github.com/wunderwutzi YOLO AI command bot. And yeah, I hope this was interesting and informative, maybe even useful, and you kind of want to take a look. And I'll see you next time. Have a good one.